You know, Tesla didn't even carry a price to earnings ratio because earnings were negative. Yeah, now it's over 1,000, but as Tesla doubles earnings once and then doubles earnings twice and then doubles earnings three times, well, all of a sudden that's down from 1,000 to 125 times earnings in, you know, maybe the matter of a couple of years, because if you're growing revenue at 50 to 100%, again, the bottom line is very likely to grow much faster than that. So those doublings to earnings can actually occur, you know, every 6 to 9 months or so.
Oh my goodness.
Not great at long-term thinking.